They say curiosity killed the cat. I killed the cat. Curiosity only brought her to me.
This will come in handy. Stuff is unnaturally strong. It's a fuse box. Was worth a shot. My tape player.
Unexpected turn of events. It seems I'm the one who's losing my mind. Why or how this is all happening is beyond me. But as strange as this is, I'm equally as fascinated as I am scared. Life in Milton Haven has become unfamiliar lately. People are... Well, I'm starting to see unusual patterns, behaviors. Ever since the crash, maybe. It's beginning to make sense, I suppose. My own feelings of dread, of fear, are similar to those of my patients. My patients. Like flies. Dying. Oh, poor Virginia. I should go over their cases. I need to understand what this is. If I can get through this, if I can just keep my mind focused, I must stay aware, awake, alert.
I mean, hi. I'm having a weird day. Everything okay with you? All right. Good kitty.
There's a problem. Try and avoid your problems now.
I can sneak past it. I know I can. This elevator button is missing.